Hi friends, in this tutorial I show you how to work with my new Glitch Music Visualizer After Effects template. When you open project you can see this preview window, timeline window with layers and controllers and project window and effect controls tab. In this project you can use your music to make glitched music visualizing of your rhythm, of your sound, of your music. How to work with it? You need to press file, import file, and locate your music file. You can use MP3 music or wave music or any music format compatible with After Effects. Let's try to use one of my music tracks. Maybe this one, Fashion Show. This music used in preview on Video Hive. Link provided in item description. You need to import your music in this project. And now you need to move this music file into this composition. Place music here. Now you can close this music composition. And now if you go into... Now if you go into Visualizer Design 1 composition, for example, and locate this second layer, this second place music here layer, all this layer number 2 on every visualizer composition. You can locate this composition in Visualizer Design 2, Visualizer Design 3, Visualizer Design 4 and 5. For example, if you like Visualizer Design 1 from preview on VideoHive, you need to press here, and you can see this waveform. And now you need to select this Visualizer 1 controller layer, and on this layer you can see this begin and end markers. You need to set end marker to the end of waveform. You can open this composition, open audio and open waveform, and you can see your waveform here. And now you need to select this render zone end and set it to visualize to the end marker, maybe like this. And now you just need to set your timeline maybe to this position, and you can see your design now animated using glitch effect synchronized with music. You can use your titles here, your description here, and this begin and end markers uses for this timeline animation. Okay, I think you understand. This timeline animation from begin to end. Maybe your track contains 4 minutes or 1 minute. You need to set your track duration using these begin and end markers. Okay. Begin means this dot starts from here, and means your dot to this position. Yeah. Okay. You can use your logo design in this project, maybe your avatar from Audio Jungle or other music site. You can use your square avatar, of course, because this shape layer uses for add square circle mask to your avatar. You need to place your avatar below this layer, shape layer. Okay. And of course you can use your logo like this one. And if you set your logo here, and if we go into visualizer design number 2, for example, you can see your logo here with your track name and your description. And if we set avatar, square avatar, and go into Visualizer Design 2, you can locate your square avatar here now. In every composition, Visualizer Design 2, 3, 4, 5, and 5, you can locate this controller layer. This control cyan color layer, all this first layer in every composition. And if you go into Effect Controls tab, now you can adjust some parameters for this visualizer. You can set your logo displacement like this, increase this or decrease this parameter, yeah, like this maybe. And this glitch, all this synchronized with music, of course. You can set displace power for waveform like this or this, yeah. You can set your logo or avatar position on screen using this controller. You can increase or decrease your logo gradient. It means if you use logo, for example, yes, if I activate logo and go into this visualizer, you can set logo gradient to make it transparency with only contours and glitch effect, or you can use your texture like this one. Yeah? If you use your avatar for your logo, maybe like this, you can see any design in transparency mode. Yeah? Only square and glitch, but if you set your logo gradient position to maybe like this, you can see now glitch and your logo design. I think you understand. Of course, you can set logo gradient size. You can play with glitch color shim, glitch color design. Maybe you set this, you can change this parameter and play with glitch design for your avatar. And you can change your waveform color using this parameter. You can increase or decrease some colors, and you can see reflection automatically change this color, the color. You can play with your logo tint parameter, and you can play with reflection power from logo, and you can play with logo scale, maybe like this. Yeah. Okay. Using these parameters, you can change your visualizer design for every composition separately. You can set unique parameters for design 3, unique parameters for design 2, 4. Okay. How to change this fashion show title and description? It's very easy. Just open your track title composition and type your track title. Maybe Maxim Tema. And now if you go into Visualizer Design 2, maybe you can see this title. You can change track description by double click here and type your track description. You can use a lot of text here. You can change text size here. You can change this small title. You can buy this track on Audio Jungle, link provided in item description. You can change this subtitle. And you can use your logo with text in this visualizer number one design only, and you can use only logo design like this. Yeah. Okay. Of course, you can make some deep design customization like activate or deactivate reflection from time from waveform, change some design elements, elements position. It's very easy. It's very easy project, but looks very nice and I like it. Okay. When you change your design, type your titles, import your music and set these begin and end markers, you need to select your visualizer design 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, select this composition here, press composition, add to render queue, select your file format, I recommend this one. You can click here and set your format, your compression bitrate maybe to these parameters. Press OK, activate audio output checkbox here. Press OK. Now you need to set your output patch. Press here and select your file location. Press save and press render. I think that's all. Thanks for watching. Bye.